preparation for the SONA.
Left-leaning lawmakers in Makabayan Block will push for the whole House of Representatives to discuss and decide on the ABS-CBN franchise during the second regular session of the 18th Congress, which opens next week. The Block wrote the Committee on Legislative Franchises to ask that the panel submit its report junking the network's franchise bid to the whole House in response to the panel's formal notice letter to franchise authors that their bills have been laid on the table. For the Bloc, the franchise bill should be discussed and decided by the whole House instead of just the 70 congressmen who voted against the bill at the committee level. The Bloc adds lawmakers are duty-bound to represent the sentiments of their constituents, as they cited a recent survey showing that majority of Filipinos favored a new franchise. The group adds the franchise bid isn't dead yet because that is not provided for in the House rules.
Doubtful itong technical working group na findings na ito na kailangan na madesisyonan ng buong plenaryo. More than 200 pa yung hindi pa talaga naririnig yung kanilang boses.
Kaya ang makarating ito no sa plenaryo at hanggang sa mga makapag-desisyon ang lahat ng mga kinatawan ng bawat distrito at party list.
The National Union of Journalists in the Philippines backs the move so people can see if their representatives represent their sentiments. Dean Luis Chidoro of the Center for Media Freedom and Responsibility wants the plenary to deliberate the technical working group report to check its findings against the testimonies of ABS-CBN and other government agencies so it can decide if it will reverse the committee's findings. Anak Kalusugan Part of this Representative Mike Defensor believes there is a way to bring the matter to the plenary, but he will only give this piece of advice since he is among those who voted against the franchise.
I would suggest that they look into the Robert's Rules of Order to guide them. And not just... Kasi supletory naman ang Robert's Rules eh.
The committee leaves the matter to the House leadership. Defensor meanwhile warned against filing another franchise bill, especially if there is no change in ownership. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.